My name is Sarah Slater. I work in the Gastrointestinal Cancer Center, and we focus on GI cancers, so cancers of the colon, rectal cancer, gastric cancer, esophageal cancer, and pancreatic cancer. When I first meet patients and families, I try to understand what's happened so far during the course of their diagnosis and what's brought them to Dana-Farber and what they're looking for and what they're hoping for. Not everybody's looking for the same thing, but I think it's really important for us to try to understand where our patients are and then come up with a plan that makes sense for them and what makes most sense moving forward when we think about their treatment. You're really getting a dedicated team whose goal is to help you address your cancer in a well-rounded, sort of fully humanistic way. In terms of the cancers that I treat, it's really exciting to know that there are a number of new therapeutic options that are currently in clinical trials that will hopefully be available to our patients in the near future, and that we are constantly evaluating all of our patients to see if they would be good candidates for those clinical trials and potentially have access to those therapeutic options sooner rather than later. Cancer medicine has changed a lot in the recent past, and we're seeing more people live better and live longer with their cancer, even if we can't make that cancer go away completely. I think it's an incredible privilege to work in the field of oncology. The goal is really to help people, and there's so many ways that we can help as someone is going through a cancer diagnosis.